Thank you. The Beastman played us for fools. He led me right into a trap, knowing he would be the first one to die.
I had not expected this. No mere human cult could command such loyalty from an Ungor.
What does it mean?
I do not know, young Asai. And that troubles me. If the Servants of Chaos would sooner die than give up their secrets, then we must find another way to reach their hidden shrine.
I will do whatever it takes, High Loremaster. You have my oath on it.
Heinrich Voss has more experience with these Chaos cults than anyone else in Nuln. Speak with him. Perhaps he knows a way to obtain the information we seek.
Talk to that pompous fool? I'd rather be eaten by wild badgers.
What was that?
Nothing, High Loremaster. I'm sure Witch Hunter Voss will be happy to help.
Fortune favors you, Wood Elf. You were lucky to survive the Ungor's trap. Only a fool trusts the word of a Servant of Chaos.
Lesser men confuse luck with skill. Have you been spying on me, Witch Hunter?
Uncovering secrets is part of my trade. I have eyes and ears in every corner of the Empire.
Yet you knew nothing about a Chaos cult gathering strength right under your very nose. Why is that?
I haven't time to waste on idle chatter with the likes of you. What do you want?
There is a shrine to Nurgle hidden in the sewers. High Loremaster Teclis thinks you might be able to help.
Cultists often hide their secrets in symbols etched onto their flesh. Look for elaborate tattoos on any cultists you find. Concealed in the lines may be the location of the shrine.
And if I bring you such a cultist, you will be able to decode these tattoos?
I only need the tattoo. The cultist is of no use to me.